It's time for another concert vlog. Surprisingly, this time we have MGK in Berlin. And yes, I'm just starting to get ready. I have this cute top, obviously. It is fitting with the typical MGK colors, which are black and pink. And I think this top is super fancy. Can we talk about this? This looks super fancy. And then a black pants, and I will probably not wear heels because we have seating tickets, and my knees and feet are literally dead because yesterday at the 1OK Rock concert I wore my platform heels the entire day and literally my feet are dead, but I could see everything, so it wasn't a bad choice, except that my feet literally left my body. But yeah, I will start getting ready. I just returned from school because obviously it's in the middle of the week and I have school. I also have school tomorrow at 9:30. So I have to stand up at 9 o'clock. And I will be home tonight at 4. So I will not get that much sleep, but we do everything for MGK. So yes. I plan to start driving in around an hour. Then I will get my friend who stayed at Hanover because we went to the concert yesterday together, and I will take her to the MGK concert as well. So we will drive together, and so I have to pick her up. And yeah, then we will drive 3.5 hours to the Waldbühne in Berlin. And
I think in this perspective you can get the outfit idea better. So we have this pants situation going on here with all of these stripes, and then this pink lovely fancy top, and of course the pink earrings. And yeah, that's the outfit for the MGK concert, and I actually really like it. I love this top, and yeah, I think this is the final look, and we will go now. Well, we will eat something first, but then we will go, drive, whatever. And we will drive around 3 hours to Berlin, as I said, and yeah, then we will be there at around 5 p.m. And then I will charge my car real quick, and then we will at the venue around 6 p.m. And the concert is starting at 7 p.m. So we're a little late, but I hope we will get some good seating places so we can enjoy the concert. And yeah, I think that's it for the plan and all the timing situation.
Thank you. therapy sessions, even though I'm not showing up. I spent a lot of time healing my mind and my heart, but I still hear the drugs in my gut. Me and my girl were just screaming at each other right before we both got out of the truck. I got some demons inside, I'm trying to free them inside. Up on the Cleveland East side with the boy who's just stopping with you now, I might try to eat you alive. Fuck, y'all said that I switched jobs. I saw a limit and took it further. I'm a genius, could I be able to live anymore?
Oh God, the hand broke. This was all part of the show. This is what you didn't know. Is that this is supposed to go exactly like this. This is actually kind of sick. I might just keep it. Maybe you could just bring a new mic stand, but I'm gonna keep the hand and I'll just keep using the hand whenever I feel like. Hello? Highest selling show that we've ever had in Europe. And it's all because of me. I bought all of your tickets and you showed up because you had nothing else to do. I'm just kidding. No, thank you. Thank you for real for coming. And you quit your job for this? Where did you work? What was it? The airport? Fuck, okay. I don't know what you're saying. What is he saying? Get another marker and write it on your sign of what your job used to be. Okay, well, hey, you quit your job for this, so I really hope that I sing good. And, play the songs that you want to hear, and yeah, maybe you'll like this one. Hey, everybody up top, everybody in the middle, and everybody down below. Don't think that just because you're up there, I'm not going to be looking for you to move your fucking hips. So let's start seeing that shit. Look at you right here. Get the fuck up. Say, butterfly effect from the last 3 days. Now, maybe if I had something to say, I used to have a soul until I threw it away. Yeah, I'm still wasting my youth down. I ain't back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still wasting my youth down.
yeah. I need more like Manny, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I don't want to hit again. I took the medicine. Lift up the... Yeah, yeah. This shit, bro. Hey, let's go. I try what? I won't go
5150.
You make me
5150.
This song's called
5150.
Bruises don't heal overnight. I'm abusive from pulling the trigger. Self-abusive on the borderline. Found the guilty, my grave digger. Go crazy. city wanna be rappers dissing me. I just spent the winter living after someone tried to send a kill shot dissing me. Young blonde on and a double X smile, got a gang out Sicily. Hey, why do you think they call me the gunner? I'm popping up on anybody if they trigger me. Back in yellow, checking on like I'm Kill Bill, bro, I'm strapping and I still will. You can take it back to 2012, I was traveling on the tour, but for Meek Mill. Take it back to cleaning when they gay chain, 17 years, no plea deal. 2014, when the people try to rally in and love me, I bet they can feel the feet still. As soon as they mention me, call an assembly. Pick up a pen and put you out your misery. Written in history, it was gonna happen eventually. I just can't wait till the day that I run into you physically. Everything that I went through mentally, when it felt like everybody in the world was against me, when every critic and every article tried to offend me, my daughter slapped the kid that told about me in elementary. Look, we ain't playing, let's keep it in the fame. People can't check the disrespect in the thing made. Two chops, six, no long main. High hopes, it's got no name. Bust some shits with no way. It's part of life, but the rock on is a black light. This time
just came home. It's currently 3:30. in the morning, and as you can hear, my voice is literally gone. I don't know what I've done, but my voice is cracking up so hard right now. So I will make this vlog ending real, real quick and short, because I think I need some sleep, even though I'm really, really wide awake right now, because I drank a lot of Red Bull, which was a mistake, because I actually need to sleep now, but I think I can sleep now, because I'm literally wide awake. But anyway, I will try my best. And yes, I think that's it for this video. I hope I won't be sick tomorrow. Well, my voice is gone, but anyway. And yeah, I hope you liked this vlog. This was it for this week of concerts. 3 concerts in 1 week is a lot, especially when you drive from Bremen to Hanover to Berlin. And yeah, I don't regret anything, but it was a rough time. And yeah, I hope my voice will be better tomorrow. And I will see you in my next video, which probably won't be a concert vlog. Hopefully. Bye. God, I'm so wasted. Oh my God.